Welcome to ICT Academy Dialogue. The first automated teller machine ATM was installed in Barclays Bank, London, which was a much talked about invention by John Shepherd Barron. This service engineering of unique nature has been indefinitely attempted to be tampered by thieves, hackers and so on over the years. Here is Siddarth Shenoy, who has invented S-Cube security system for ATM. Meet him at ICT Academy Dialogue this week. Welcome, Siddarth Shenoy.
Hello, sir.
Happy to have you here. We're happy about your invention, S-Cube security system for ATM.
Yeah, that's...
Could you please elaborate about what made you make this?
My friend's dad was a security guard in the ATM near Osur. He was killed by a gang of robbers and money was stolen from the ATM. So this made me to feel to create a security system for the ATM and I'm going to implement it all over India.
You say your system is smart and safe. How smart and safe it is?
This is the ATM premises and it is the main door of the ATM. If the robber comes in and breaks or wells the interrupt the camera of the ATM, first the main door will shut down. Then the second part is the sprayer motor is there. It sprays the chloroform spray to make him unconscious. The third operation is it will give message to the nearby patrols and the bank officials. Till the police reach the ATM and give the OTP, he will be written inside the ATM only. So money will be saved and he will be also will be caught.
Siddharth, what kind of sensors you have used in this system and how do they work?
I use temperature sensors and vibration sensors for the operation. If it's the ATM, a vibration sensor senses the vibration level and then convert it to the micro-power signal.
Okay.
So, and temperature sensor, I set the temperature level of the welding machine.
Okay.
So, if he exceeds the temperature level, then it gives a signal to the microprocessor and the pulse will move on.
You say your sensors work to protect the ATM. Is this vulnerable to hackers?
Mostly the robbers will be uneducated people only, 90%. Only 10% of the hackers will know the system process and will come. If they act GSM, only messages can be blocked. So only GSM can only act. Other than that, all are physical sensors. So can't be hacked by the hackers.
Siddharth, are you mentored by any external innovation centers or are you developed by the people who teach you at your institution?
Yes, when I was doing diploma second year, okay. A sir named Karthikeyan who helped me to do this and make me to the next level. Now, last year, my HOD ma'am, who was in the HR department, insisted me to move to various competitions and from there only my success in the project started.
Okay.
Now, I'm going to national projects under UNICEF.
Okay. So, what is that competition about under UNICEF?
I'm going to participate in UNICEF Entrepreneurship and Innovation Program, which is going to be held at Berlin in August 2018.
You have succeeded making S-Cube security system for ATM. What are your other innovations?
Now I am working on wireless power transmission and access indicator system on highways using satellites.
Okay, how does it work and what is its purpose?
Mostly nowadays highways, most of the accidents has been happening. Mm. Already there is a HTT system using transmitter receiver.
Okay.
My system is to using satellites and the roads are being separated into zones and it will be indicating the nearby ambulance and the hospitals.
Okay.
To take them to the hospitals and give them for aids. In highways for a circus, a diameter of 10 km, one zone will be separated and the main alarm system will be given to the nearby patrols or ambulances and hospitals. So message will be gone, sent to the three of them and they will locate the victim and get them to the hospital.
Is this system mapped with the GPS?
Yeah, GPS and satellites also.
Okay.
When I get the ready with the power, I will planning to implement with the, using ISRO's satellites.
You'll be installing a device in the vehicles, right?
No, we have to make the law that the device will be compulsory in all the vehicles, all type of vehicles.
Okay. So you wish to make this as a business model?
I will make the patent in my name and will receive the royalty in contract basis.
What recognitions and awards you have received so far?
My first award was for district level winner in TNSDC. I received that award from our Chennai collector, Mr. Anbu Chelvan.
Okay.
Then I got various awards in different colleges. Lastly, I won the second place in state level TNSDC competition. And I received cash prize of 50,000 for my project. Totally 7 prizes I got.
Okay.
Mainly I got in Tamil Nadu level only, 2 awards. And 5 from various colleges.
From various college events. Okay. Siddharth, happy to have known you. We are happy that you are innovating a lot many things and you have a long way to go. What's your word for budding innovators?
I request my buddy innovators and next generation innovators to make the innovations for the public cause rather than personal benefits.
Thank you, Siddharth. Thank you for being here. We wish you all success in all your future endeavors. We wish to have your innovations implemented in the real-time scenario. Thank you. ICT Academy Dialogue featured Siddharth Shenoy, the man who invented S-Cube security system for ATM. We are open to have a conversation with visionaries, leaders, thought leaders, innovators and inventors. Write to us at editor@ictacademy.in. Thank you.